We'd rather burn out than stick to the shade. Not of this world, so we live on the run. We keep our eyes set on what is to come. We are unstoppable.
Going so far.
I praise the Lord for his goodness and his grace, because he is a great God. It's nothing about us, it's all the grace and the favor of the Lord, and we just want to thank you for it. So I just give God all the glory.
Thank you. I'm stoked. This is probably my favorite place we've gone so far, because I love kids and I love schools and I love being here. And here they come. So
awesome. They're the kids.
I'm excited. It's the first school that we're going to. So I'm really excited just to be here. I know God's going to speak to the whole team through this kid. I'm excited to see God transform your lives here in this school.
When the mountains seem too high, and you don't have the courage nor the strength to climb, in the road you're on won't end. But still you run, though you cannot see the finish line. And dark clouds are over you, your sky's no longer blue. You marched on straight ahead, no para regresar. Got to the mountain peak, se encuentra frente a ti. Your victory made history, and now I believe.
I believe.